Guys, this is Iron Curtain Tips. To make your recovery smooth, you have to first of all make rotation. You have to push inside of the net, not to the post. When you're making a push to the post, you rotate your body position with the toe of your blade. Approaching the post, you try to bring your blade right to the post to make the second push.